channel is Nourish to Flourish, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make rakhis. So first of all, I'm going to show you how to make this one, this rakhi. So for making this rakhi, you needed some threads, scissors, glue, some decorative items. It's totally your choice. So these are all the ingredients we needed. So first we're going to be making this one. So what we need to do is take
start.
So I'm using these threads, red and white. So for we need to make pom-poms. So first we need to like open this. So we needed to make a pom-pom first. For making pom-pom, if you don't know, you need to take your thread and put it between your fingers like this. Then you need to wrap it. This from here like that, and you need to take this out. Okay. Now you needed to cut another tiny piece of thread for tying a, and then tie a knot here. As I have done tying the knot, so now you need to cut from the middle of this portion. Okay. Be careful not to cut yourself. So I have done making the pom-poms. Now we need to join it like this. It should look like this. So first I'm gonna set up the pom-pom a bit by combing it. Attach these two. We need to apply a blob of glue. Attach it like this. So now we need to wait until it soaks. So see you a few minutes later. While the glue is soaking, I'm gonna cut these papers, cut circles out of these origami papers. I'm gonna cut a circle out of this origami paper. After you have cut in this circle, apply a bit of glue. And then, now I'm gonna put this here at the middle. Like that. Now we need to wait until the glue soaks. Now we needed some foam rubber seed stars, or whatever you wanted is totally optional. I'm gonna pour a bit of glue for extra security. I'm gonna attach it right in the middle. Like that. Now I wanted to make it look more pretty, so I'm gonna add one of these decoratable stars. I'm gonna add a bit of blue again. I don't think this blue one is gonna look good, so I'm gonna put it away and use the pink one. It's not coming. We're gonna put a bit of blue. Decorating part, I think it looks so pretty. Now for the last touch, finishing touch, we needed a ribbon, so we're gonna cut out a ribbon from here. Small little piece of paper for extra security, because there is a lot of chance that your ribbon can fall off. Then I add a lots of glue. This here, like that. Okay, I have done. Now I'm gonna put a bit of glue at top of the ribbon. My piece here. Right in the middle. Okay, so guys, our finished result is looking really good, and after it was soaked, you can just trim the edges a bit. So guys, let's move on to our next Rakhi. So our next Rakhi is this one. For making this one, you needed to do a pom pom with both of the threads. This you needed to make it a much thicker. After you were done with it, you needed to just do the same process as we did it previously for making pom-poms. Now after you've done tying it, you need to cut from here and trim the edges. So I have done it, as you can see. Now you need to cut a paper like this one. I have already cut it. Now you need to apply a lot of glue. I meant to say to add the glue properly everywhere. If you pour a bit too much glue, it's gonna go all over and you will be in trouble. I'm gonna add a bit of glue here. set it down. Like this. You can take help from your parents if you wanted to. I'm gonna take out this foam rubber sheet glue. Sorry, I meant to say flower. I'm going for this pink one. I think pink is so pretty. Open this up. I'm gonna use glue again because safety first. Decorative items. Let's see what should we add. I'm gonna go for these flowers. I'm gonna go for this hot pink rose. I don't think the pink is gonna go well with this, so I'm gonna put this back and use this white one. I'm gonna add a bit of blue here. Attach it right up. Now, as I have done with the previous one, like for attaching the ribbon, you needed to cut out another piece of paper and then your ribbon, and then you will attach it. So let me take paper. Where are my scissors? So guys, I have done making my rakhis and look how pretty they look. So as you can see, after the glue dries, you can see all those extra pieces. So you just needed to trim those and you're ready to go. So that was it. Stay awesome, stay sweet, and don't forget to nest each other. Bye bye. Wow.